Theus Atanilia go home. Theus Threedwas that open up like so. There's not a lot in there. He is the main living room. As you can see, there is realistically only room for a bench and little apart from that. And here's the second floor, which is, as you can see, is very, very tiny. There's only room for the bed up there. And the second level is accessed by a 90-degree ladder. The main area is only 6 studs by 6 studs, and the rest of the model is not very big either. This would make a great background model, or a Lego vacation home.